This book has a funny story, Peppy. Think you'll like. But don't be too noisy. There are other people trying to read. I hope you're enjoying that book, Barney. It's one of my favorites.
It's important to be careful when we drive, and safe too, like when we buckle up our seatbelts.
When we grow up, we're all going to be careful and safe drivers.
That's good.
Drive. driving, and I'm on my way to a big race.
Ooh, that sounds exciting. Oh, be sure to drive carefully.
I will.
Green light, go. Have a nice day, Carlos.
Thank you, Officer Barney.
There it goes.
Bumping up and down in my yellow taxi.
Bumping up and down in my big, big bus.
Bumping up and down in my pizza wagon.
Bumping up and down in my little race car.
Traffic jam! Oh, great driving, everybody!
Did we do something wrong? Maybe we didn't drive carefully, and he's writing us all tickets.
Uh-oh!
Okay, here's something for you.
Did I make a wrong turn?
No. And one for you.
Did I go through a red light?
No. And something for you.
Did my license plate fall off?
No. And one for you, too.
Was I driving too fast?
No.
Then why did you give us these traffic tickets?
Oh, they're not traffic tickets. They're special badges for being super duper safe drivers. You know, it would be fun to drive a car. I could drive around town and honk my horn, beep beep. Or would it go toot toot? Or how about honk honk? Maybe ooga ooga. What color could it be?
Sure, but don't say anything. It'll be a surprise.
Okay, I have an idea to keep Barney in the classroom while you get ready out here. Come on, Sean.
Mountains and things, and I could put my top down and feel the wind blowing through my hair. Whoops, I don't have any hair.
Oh, Barney?
Yes, Kathy?
Sean and I have a friend.
Yes.
And he needs some things for his car, but we don't have everything we need to make them.
Oh, then this sounds like a job for
the Barney Bear!
Oh, boy!
Come on, let's go to the classroom and get to work.